Dodge those things. Seriously, there's nothing done here? I'm probably just missing it to be honest. the hell is that thing? Is that like a cocoon? Oh, it's a bell. Talisman. Crafting items. Flake-like stone shard with faint fingerprint engraving. Now where is the mimic thing we see? Light pink mushroom resembling a wizened finger. Exceedingly rare to find, used by those who wish to become fingers. To induce hallucinations, they call these mushrooms the stillborn of the two fingers. It's pretty awesome. Oh. like we missed that. This tree something else. Hopefully it won't take too long for a long time. I think we can just do the one. You better not have full health again, or I'm actually gonna scream.
Okay, we're good.
But at the same time, we had that, so what happened? Okay. I think we got to conference because we got to reset. So we'll not make that mistake again. That's such blue though.
Lesson of Margaret, okay. Did we get no runes for that? That's fair, I suppose.
In a weird way, I don't see. But sure. Let's put the next one here.
Thank you. drop any runes. Okay, so I think we need to go back here since we rang the bell. Progressing this quest.
Why, you poor thing. Another bad dream, Yuri. What, that rotten thing out of your mind? That tangled mess can't hurt you?
I've no interest in small talk. My only concerns are the concerns of Count Ymir, and you are not among them.
Ooh, that was a nice sword.
Only,
I know you can get that.
There
for
is one thing I will say.
If you give
Count Ymir, you will sorely regret it.
The Iris of a cult?
Be gone. There is nothing more to.
There you are. The exalted timbre of the bell has reached these ears of mine. Gracious, the starry sky is wondrous tonight indeed. Only your fate shines brighter. But fate can be a strange thing indeed. The hanging bell you sounded was not the one on the map I gave you. The bell you found was in fact here. Please take a second look at the original map, and may the gleaming stars guide you evermore. Ah, you met Yulan. Well, I hope that she behaved, at least. The poor girl has overcome grave misfortune. Her tongue can be sharp at the best of times, but don't think that makes her a bad person. It's no surprise her little sister, too. As a heart of gold. I fear that you have borne witness to the whole of it. The conceits, the hypocrisy of the world built upon the Erd Tree. The follies of men. Their bitter suffering. Is there no hope for redemption? The answer, sadly, is clear. There never was any hope. They were each of them defective. Unhinged from the start. Marika herself, and the fingers that guided her. And this is what troubles me. No matter our efforts, if the roots are rotten, then we have little recourse. Ever young Mikkola saw things for what they were. He knew that his bloodline was tainted, his roots mired in madness. A tragedy if ever there was one. That he would feel compelled to renounce everything, when the blame lay squarely with the mother.
With Marika?
May the gleaming stars guide.
I can't wait to find out all the lore. Cool. If we look at the map, then we should be able to see where the bell is. Okay, so I think we'll go here next and find out what we can see in this area. We haven't really explored it yet, so I still need to get to like the bottom right of the map. Oh, although I'm not sure how to get there.
Oh,
hilarious. Okay, well, at least we know we got him. Is it actually a 2-time boss, or did we just not hit the head? Which I'm assuming if it's like, you know, chilling at the end and we actually defeated it, do we need to like stab it?
We'll be right back.
this boss. I had to look it up because I'm honestly amazed at the fact that you kill it and it goes straight into phase two. You're like, what? But yeah, there's three phases, so Mimic is coming out because I'm dealing with this.
Thank you.
That's such a piece. This is the plant boss people were talking about. I remember. Okay, let's... Flasks, yes. I think we need more health flask. Could... Do we want to pop a Runar? Not really, I don't even think I have any. Okay, we have a Runarch, but I think we'll only use it if like we really need it, because I don't want to really waste them. Take a flask now. Focus.
Thank you.
shit, we actually got that. Oh, wow. On like zero health. We deserve that. We so deserve that. Shit. Whoa. The round table and see what we get from that remembrance, because that's pretty interesting that we get a remembrance from that. Pretty cool. Of the Scatter Tree avatar hewn into the Scatter Tree. The power of its namesake can be unlocked by the finger reader and can use the rune. The Scatter Tree is the shadow of the Earth Tree, born of dark notations or notions that bear no sense of order, that twist and bend its stalk, rendering it brittle. I mean, I feel like we have to go for the weapon, of course. The head of a monstrous shadow, sunflower, manifestation of the Scatter Tree, then again, it might just be a flower, wielded as a weapon. Much like the Scatter Tree itself in appearance, a second stalk winds tightly around the fist, almost like a tender embrace. That's actually really cool. Let's go for that one. And we'll also get his flame. I still haven't caught any of these ones yet, because I don't really get it, like the potency of storms, like we don't do storms. So yeah, I haven't used its remembrance yet, because I don't really get it. Okay, let's try this weapon and see what it looks like. Where are we gonna go? See what this is. Is that? What is that? Oh, it's. Whoa, that's pretty cool. Whoa. That's really cool, actually. But we were looking for a something. Seems like a fun weapon, although I can't imagine it's going to do much damage until I scale it up a little bit.